Kratos. And not a moment too soon. I only finished digging just a moment ago.
Who are you?
Now that is an interesting question. But for now, you must hurry. Athens needs you.
But how did you know I would-
Athena isn't the only god keeping watch on you, Spartan.
Complete your task, Kratos, and the gods will forgive your sins.
Thank you. up!
Kratos had traversed the desert of lost souls, bested the deadly traps of Pandora's temple, and escaped Hades itself. There was but one task left.
Zeus! Do you see now what your son can do? You cast your favor on Athena, but her city lies in ruins before me. And now, even Pandora's box is mine! Would you have me use it against Olympus itself?
Kratos, returned even from the underworld.
Is this the best you can do, father? You send a broken mortal to defeat me, the god of war?
After thousands of years, Pandora's box was finally opened. The power of the gods unleashed.
You are still just a mortal. Every bit as weak as the day you begged me to save your life.
I am not the same man you found that day. The monster you've created has returned. To kill you.
You have no idea what a true monster is, Kratos. Your final lesson is at hand. Prepare to join your family, Spartan!
Warrior!
Kratos.
To join your family, Spartan! Is that the best you can do?
The location of your greatest failure. Perhaps there is a chance you can undo the deeds of the past.
The nightmares that had haunted Kratos for the past 10 years had now taken form and substance. His past stood before him.
Gods, can this be real?
Daddy!
Ares, there is nothing you can put in my way to stop me. I will save my family.